Many are in the freezer today, but our next warm-up is just hours away. We've seen some wild temperature swings over the past few months. So is the weather impacting the maple sugaring harvest?
Josh Rapp, a conservation scientist at Mass Audubon, joins us this morning to answer that question. So Josh, it's been in the 70s and below zero all in the same week recently. What does that mean for maple syrup production?
That means the production follows the temperature swing. So when it's warmer, the sap is going to be flowing, and then when it drops below zero, it stops. But that going below zero or below freezing helps it recharge, and then when it warms up again, the sap will flow once more.
How has climate change influenced maple syrup production, and will we see more changes as the temperature warms?
Yeah, so it influences it in a few different ways. One is it changes when the season is. So as temperatures warm, the season moves earlier in the year. As we get these weird temperature swings, it gets harder for producers to figure out when to tap. Traditionally, tapping trees occurred in early March, but now it's moving earlier because of warmer spells during the winter season. It also impacts how much sap is collected. So warm as historically, Massachusetts and New England has been in the sweet spot of maple syrup production. And as temperatures warm, that sweet spot is going to move north, making less sap production for our region.
And so for right now, how much syrup comes from Massachusetts? How big of an industry is it for our state?
It's not a particularly large industry, but it's an important industry for a lot of farmers, in particularly in Western Massachusetts that do make maple syrup during the time of the year when other agricultural things aren't happening so much, kind of culturally important in that it's kind of a touchstone for the season. It means spring is coming, and that is kind of always a nice thing. I know when I get out and tap the trees that I tap, it feels like, okay, winter is starting to break up. We're getting into spring.
We always like that. Thank you. That's extra sweet. Thank you, Josh Rapp, a conservation scientist at the Mass Audubon.